The real reasons you're not improving your tackling. You don't practice enough. You only do sausage pad tackling. You don't vary your tackle practice and change the picture from multiple positions. You don't fully know and understand the proper tackle technique. You don't do attack versus defense, both trying to win and apply technique building up through intensity levels. You can get all this and work with me in my membership. Link in my bio.